This is how many jackhammers it takes to destroy all walls in Rust. One jackhammer for twig wall, both hard side and soft side. Two jackhammers for wooden wall, hard side, and one for soft side. Five jackhammers for stone wall, hard side, and one for soft side. 25 jackhammers for metal wall, and three for the soft side. 49 jackhammers for armored wall, and five for the soft side.